I want to know an artist who is blowing your mind.
Beefheart, Captain Beefheart.
Oh, yeah.
There's a Meshuggah record. They hit a section of the song that was like a Samuel Barber arc on it, but super fusion-y.
Judy Sill. And she was doing all these orchestrations. I literally listened to nothing else for a month or two.
I'm a big Pointer Sisters fan. I know we can make it. I know that we can. There's like a decade of albums before the hit record of incredible 70s funk music. I know.